This is about what happened to me fucking today in the dollar store. I almost got into a fight with the fucking cunt behind the register because she kept fucking referring to me as fucking ma'am. Do I look like a fucking ma'am to you? Like the third time she fucking said it, that was it. I was like, bitch, beard! Stupid, she saw me as a woman. I could've been like, yeah, I already paid for this shit. Okay, fine. Then I walk out the store fucking with all kinds of shit. Yeah, dollar store shit, but it'd still be shit nonetheless. But anyways, I thought I'd share this fucking... You know, it just fucking stymies me because I fucking moved from one rural fucking shithole into an even rural fucking shithole.
Bitch!
It's fucking crazy to me. It's like, I'm like in the fucking backwater of the fucking backwater now. It's weird. Anyways, yeah, so fucking that was my fucking day. How's yours?